I say to America, I want you to remember our past. This past will give you direction for the future. Just as our people in our past, we are the spirit of the future. The spirit of this land lies rooted in the history of Native people. The massacres that happened to us, the army that came, took our land and killed our people, did not destroy our vision for a strong future. We are still strong, America. We never weaken. Like the spirit of Chief Joseph, we are still strong. Like the spirit of Geronimo, we are still strong. Like the spirit of Crazy Horse, we are still strong. America, we are strong people. Like the spirit of Peltier, we are strong today. As we were thousands of years ago, in the pages of history, we are strong. We were born strong. Our spirit is strong. We are still strong. We are still strong, America. Look about you and look at the Anishinaabe people. Look at the Lakota people, at the Dene people, pushed around again in this century, pushed off our land, trying to take yet what remaining area of land that we have left. But we will not lay down, America. We have never laid down in the face of struggle. We shall never abandon our past, nor shall we ever abandon the spirit of our people. Like the spirit of Chief Joseph, we are still strong. And the spirit of Geronimo, we are still strong. In the spirit of Crazy Horse, we are still strong. And all those who went before us, knowing that the seventh generation down the road would remember them, we are still strong, man.